All right, question 26. We want a most stable conformer of trans 1-ethyl 3-methyl cyclohexane. All right, to do trans, have one up, one down, and 1-3. And I'll do ethyl over here and methyl over here. And on my chair conformer, I'm going to call this one and this 3. I don't have that. Good. All right. And just so I can draw both of those easily. And I'll put the methyl up and the ethyl down. Just because I have them drawn that way on the drawing. Now, my other chair conformer is going to have those reversed, which would be the ethyl up and the methyl down. All right, so on our two conformers, we're always going to have one axial and one equatorial, but since ethyl is a bigger one, it's going to want to stay equatorial more, meaning most stable is this one.